After 2 years of extensive research and development, we're ready to show you how the new Ridetech system can completely transform your foxbody Mustang. So foxbody Mustangs typically struggle with front end grip, leading to understeer and unpredictable handling. The biggest contributing factor to that problem is the poor geometry of the stock McPherson strut suspension. So to optimize the front grip, we need to maintain a solid contact patch on the tire. The problem with the McPherson strut is that it doesn't have any dynamic negative camber gain. So when the body rolls in a cornering maneuver, the tire can roll outward, reducing that contact patch. Reducing front grip, making it unpredictable. So we opted to eliminate that McPherson strut in favor of a double wishbone or short long arm front suspension, which has a lot more dynamic camber gain. So as the body rolls, the tire contact patch will keep up with that and stay more consistent. It'll allow you to get that extra grip without having to run a ton of static negative camber in the car. It makes your tires last longer. So we designed this system to bolt on easily. It worked for the factory camber and most aftermarket camber. We've maintained the factory track width, works with a factory rack and pinion, and we've increased some clearances so you can have a little more steering radius and wider wheels and tires. So the stock rear suspension on a foxbody Mustang typically suffers from poor ride quality and unpredictable handling. So to complement the dramatic changes we made with the front suspension, we decided to eliminate the live axle in favor of a fully independent rear suspension. So now we'll take a closer look at the components in this new Ridetech system. So we start with this bolt-on upper control arm mount. That's attached to this billet aluminum upper control arm. We've got a custom long travel ball joint made for this application. We have a tubular lower control arm that will accept either a Ridetech Shockwave or a coilover. We have an all new steering knuckle out here. Custom billet aluminum steering arm, which by the way maintains the stock steering rack. This is an aftermarket K-member that we're using this system with. As I mentioned earlier, it also works with a stock K-member. This knuckle has a modular brake mount that will allow you to accept an SN95 brake package, or as what we're using in this case, an S550 brake package. So the lower control arm will accept the stock sway bar mount. This is our new adjustable rate sway bar. So with the rear suspension, we've started with this completely bolt-in tubular subframe. This is built around an S550 center section, tubular upper and lower control arms. We've got an all-new steering knuckle, actually the same knuckle we're using in the front. This knuckle accepts an S550 wheel bearing, and just like the front also, we'll have the option of either an SN95 brake package or an S550 Mustang brake package. This is designed to accept either a Ridetech coilover or a Ridetech Shockwave if you're running air suspension. Looking at an adjustable rate sway bar in the rear, so you can fine-tune the balance. So if you want to learn more about transforming your foxbody Mustang into a modern sports car, give us a call or check us out at Ridetech.com.